Hey, it's Marty, the founder and CEO of UsedCardboardBoxes.com, and this is How to Load a Tape Gun. Hold the roll of tape in your right hand with the end of the tape on the left and the sticky side down. Hold the tape gun in your other hand and push the roll onto the large roller. Push it all the way to the back. Position the end of tape so it's ready to go under the second roller. With your finger, pull this lever down and hold it with your back finger so that it's in place. Take the end of the tape, pull it under the smaller roller and up towards the blades. Let go of the lever and pull the tape through so it cuts with the knife. And now you are ready to use the tape gun.